This video is meant to familiarize the rider with the location of information and components on an Indian Challenger. Starting on the left side of the bike, you will find the shift lever, left floorboard, side stand, oil dipstick, and passenger foot peg. Remove the left side trim panel to access the fuse panel and battery charging port. Move up to the left side of the fairing to find the wind deflector, heated grip switch, if equipped, and a storage compartment. The left handlebar contains the clutch lever, mirror, toggle switch, horn switch, high beam, low beam, and flash to pass switch, turn signal and hazard warning switch, audio control switch, and screen selection switch. Between the handlebars are the air duct doors, speedometer with fuel gauge, tachometer, ride command display, fuel cap. And handlebar lock, which can be locked and unlocked using the key on the key fob. The right handlebar contains the front brake lever adjustment, mirror, front brake fluid reservoir, toggle switch, engine run, stop, and start switch, cruise control switch, windscreen control switch, and throttle twist grip. The right side of the fairing has the power switch, storage compartment with USB terminal, wind deflector, and saddlebag and fuel cap lock switch. The side stand light will blink once when the vehicle is locked and three times when unlocked. On the right side of the bike, you'll find the rear brake pedal, rear brake reservoir, right floorboard, passenger foot peg, coolant recovery bottle, and drive belt. Behind the seat are the saddlebags and the antennae. At the front of the vehicle, you will find the radiator and the battery cover. The headlight adjustment fastener can be accessed by removing the headlight bezel. The VIN label is located on the chassis frame behind the headlight. The VIN is also stamped on the right front chassis frame behind the headlight. For more information, see your authorized Indian motorcycle dealer or visit indianmotorcycle.com.